Come on, Bob.
Sheep are cute, sheep are beautiful, sheep are soft and curly. When I take them into town, I have to start up early. Cause they never go the way I want, so I need someone to help me. I just give a whistle, and I call for Bob the Kelpie. Come on, Bob, come on. Bob the Kelpie, he's my dog, and though he's not too pretty, he's worth more than all those fancy dogs up in the city. He works hard in the yard to show the sheep who's boss. I guess they've learned by now it doesn't pay to make Bob cross. Sheep are cute, sheep are beaut, sheep are soft and curly. But when I take them into town, I have to start off early. Cause they never go the way I want, so I need someone to help me. I just give a whistle, and I call for Bob the Kelpie. Come on, Bob. Come on, Bob. Sheep are cute, sheep are beaut, sheep are soft and curly. But when I take them into town, I have to start up early. Cause they never go the way I want, so I need someone to help me. I just give a whistle, and I call for Bob the Kelpie. Come on, Bob. Bob the Kelpie, he's my mate, he never lets me down. He loves to ride in the back of the ute when we go into town. And we never have to lock it up with Bob there for protection. Cause he will bark at anything that comes in his direction. Sheep are cute, sheep are beaut, sheep are soft and curly. But when I take them into town, I have to start off early. Cause they never go the way I want, so I need someone to help me. I just give a whistle, and I call for Bob the Kelpie. Yeah, sheep are cute, sheep are beaut, sheep are soft and curly. But when I take them into town, I have to start up early. Cause they never go the way I want, so I need someone to help me. I just give a whistle, and I call for Bob the Kelpie. Yes, I just give a whistle. Come on, Bob. Come on, boy.
Good boy, Bob. That's a good boy.
I just give a whistle, and I call for Bob the Kelpie.
Good boy, Bobby.